As you all know, the crime rate in our city continues to rise each year. Today, I would like to announce a new crime prevention initiative that will stop this epidemic which plagues our city. Security cameras will be installed in over 2,000 locations throughout the city, and sections of the city will be partitioned using large gates. We believe these measures will help us to prevent crime as well as assist in gathering evidence in case a crime is committed. I would like to assure you all that this new policy has been implemented solely for the purpose of maintaining public safety and is in no way designed to invade your right to privacy. I am here to ask for your support in taking back our beloved city from crime and fear.
Yeah, damn straight. Yo, you seen KG lately? Maybe he got busted.
Man, you ain't heard? Word on the street says Shen Ying's crew took him.
Yeah, but KG runs with the Zaps, right? What the hell he's got to do with Shen Ying anyway?
She thinks Dwayne capped her old man, so she after his crew now.
Yeah, payback, huh?
Dwayne says he got nothing to do with it, so he's gathering his crew to take KG back.
Yeah. I can smell some cool gangsta action coming our way.
Ooh, ain't nothing cool about this. It's gonna be a bloody war, dog.
Hey, yo, what's your problem, huh?
Yeah, we talking some important business here. Take your ass somewhere else, homeboy.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm talking to you, fool.
Oh. You think you funny, huh?
You laugh on this now.
Oh, you son of a... You dead now!
Yeah. Come on.
You want some of this? Come on. Come on.
Oh, You've got quite a reputation. So, you ready to roll?
I warmed up on the way.
Nice. I don't want any trouble later, so I'll tell you this now. This isn't a normal brawler job. It's a bit more complicated.
Hey, where's KG? We know he in there!
Yeah, come on out here!
They think I nabbed one of their boys. Of course, they're probably just saying that to get a piece of us.
If you want to prove your innocence, I suggest you go find a lawyer.
Sure, if I'm only dealing with cops. See, that's where you come in. I want you to take out every gang member in this area, including the Zaps leader, Dwayne.
Easy for you to say.
Thanks. I'll leave them to you.
What? Shorty can't even fight her own battle? Where the hell is KG? Damn! All right, you want a war? Yo, take them all out. Sheng Yi, the brawler, everyone. Show them what they get for messing with this crew.
Yeah!
Yeah, get some backup from the downtown crew. I'll pay them if I have to.
He won't make the first move. We'll have to draw him out. So go over to their turf and provoke him by smacking around one of his boys. This is our official declaration of war, so do it up. lead is that Dwayne has convinced the Hell's Legion bike gang to come after us. Their boss, Glenn, thinks Dwayne will give him props if he takes us down. Rather than sit around here, we're going on the offensive. We already know where their hideout is. So, go pay him a visit. And as a friendly gesture, put one of them in the hospital. The street gangs are getting jumpy from all the recent activity in town. They're just a bunch of random punks and way too disorganized to try anything ballsy like taking us on. But I say we take them out just to be sure. What's the deal with that guy over there? He a friend of yours or something? I get the feeling he's sizing you up to go one-on-one. Give him what he's got coming to him. That'll serve as a lesson for his friends.
Yo!